Hey guys, welcome along to Stretching Series 15. Yoga music going, nice and chilled. Nothing, no rocket science here, just following along, taking part, getting some deep breathing. We're going to focus on that big, deep nose breathing and filling up the diaphragm, filling up the belly. Yeah, that's going to help us stretch us out. We're starting with the legs up the wall, nice and relaxed. So yeah, backside touching the wall. Right up. I'm going to just start there. To start relaxed. Have a good stretch out. Start the Olympic wall squat. So feet just outside of shoulder width, slightly turned out. 1 to 11 o'clock and driving them. Knees up. I'm gonna go for about a minute and 40 here, feel it in the groin there. Again, everyone feels stretched in different places. Depends on where you're tight. Doesn't matter where you're tight, let's find it and stretch it. Nice, about another 30 seconds out. Okay then, slowly back into that leg to the wall, give a little shake there. So squat position, lift the hips up, cross over the right leg and let everything sink back down. About a minute and 40 here. Feel it somewhere around the glutes, hamstring, lower back. Quite tight today, we'll get some nice lying down stretches here. Right, nice and relaxed, about 45 seconds. That's 10. So, legs back up the wall again. Give them a little shake off. Back that squat position, lift up, swap sides.
and drop back down again. Nice, minute to go. Last 20 seconds. And so, legs shake up the wall again. This time, we're going to go heels together. And again, driving the hips open, now using the hands. About there. Try a good couple of minutes here using a straight arm, strengthen the shoulders to drive them hips open. Maybe try to relax for this one. When you open up further, you can bring your hands further up your legs and just drive them out there. Last 45 seconds, keep driving hips open. And slowly bring them in, give them a little shake off, and flip it over. Got the frogs next then, so knees nice and wide, feet turned out, and try to sit back into your heels. Give them about a minute and 45 here. slowly come out of that. Little legs, little shake off. Just gonna stretch up the core, look at that. Like pushing onto the elbows. And then we're gonna go up. Keep your knees nice and wide, sold the feet together into the diamond frog. This time pushing the hips forward and trying to lay down. Press your feet into the ground. Yeah, in about a minute 45. Last 20 seconds. And slowly up that. Yeah, it's got to be a strong leg then, so nice and wide. Open them feet up. Open our legs up. And from there, we're going to go to one side. Hands over the head, grabbing the back of the leg, back of the knee, foot, whatever you can. In about a minute 40. Nice, lost 30 seconds. Change sides. Let's shake off first. Yeah, other side. Thank you. And slowly come out like that. Cross the legs. Reaching forward. Pull yourself down to the ground. Relax for about a minute and a half. Stuff, and then we're going to wedge ourselves against the wall for the last one. Nice little just forward fold, getting the legs straight, grab the feet back of the calves what we can, and pull ourselves in. Lots of big one stretches today. Enjoy.